With that down and out of the way, let's move on to main topic number two. And our second main topic today gets submitted to us by Greg Bellatrice, who writes, "Hey, John, I've been hearing some whispers lately that the MCU had moved away from doing a Blade movie, but then today I saw that Mahershala Ali posted a concept picture of himself as Blade on his social media. Does that put the rumor to rest? What did you think about the image?" All right, thanks a lot for saying that in, man. And yeah, you're not the only person. I heard some very small whispers from various places online that I didn't pay any attention to. But there were a few whispers that have been popping up over the last number of weeks saying, oh, I heard that Marvel decided not to do the Blade movie after all, and that's why you haven't heard anything. And of course, I gave no credence to that, and I think most people didn't. And really, it wasn't a widespread rumor, so there's that. But I can't help but wonder if maybe the folks at Marvel and maybe Mahershala Ali, maybe they heard those little whispers. And so as he pointed out in the email, Mahershala Ali popped on to his social media account and posted this concept art of him with a big happy smile on his face. And that Mahershala Ali smile, only this one's got some fangs, of him as Blade, which I think is great. I think it's wonderful. Now, Rob, I do got to admit, it has been quiet on the Blade front, right? Like everything has been quiet. We had Kevin Feige get up on stage at Comic-Con and announce that they're doing Blade with Mahershala Ali. And that was very exciting because Mahershala Ali is just like, he's a multi-time Academy Award winning actor. The dude's amazing. We all got excited. But unlike, say, Thor Ragnarok, which we have heard a bunch of stuff about Thor Ragnarok since the announcement of Thor Love and Thunder. Ever since the announcement of Thor Love and Thunder, we have heard a number of things come out and stuff like that. We have heard certain things and movements and developments on Doctor Strange and the Multiverse of Madness. What we haven't heard anything about is Blade, and that's probably why some people started speculating that, oh, maybe it's not coming at all. But I think if there was any doubt, Rob, I think that Mahershala Ali, and clearly with the blessing of Kevin Feige and Marvel putting out this picture, I think that puts that to rest. Rob, there was a lot of buzz and hype when they first announced this, and then nothing, but what do you think about this image coming out, and how are you feeling about a Blade movie at all now that we've gone so long without hearing anything else about it?
Well, first of all, you know, I love the MCU. I do. And I think what a Blade movie says to us is that they're going to start delving into, we saw a little bit of that with Doctor Strange, but they're going to delve into the supernatural realm. And there's a lot of characters, like my beloved Moon Knight. One of the main characters in Moon Knight lore is the Werewolf by Night, which is another character. And I want to see Blade. I want to see the supernatural realm, you know, more delving into that in the MCU. So I'm very excited with the idea of Blade. Mahershala Ali is great casting. And I just think that, look, as we all know, when they made that announcement, they have a lot of other movies to get through. I mean, we have to meet the Eternals, which I'm dying to meet. We've got Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness coming up. You know, there's Thor, Love and Thunder. So there's a lot of movies that were in place that are going to come before Blade in their announcement. So Blade was always a couple years down the road. So it doesn't surprise me that we haven't heard a lot about it. But you know Marvel, John, it's not like they're not busy beavers over there drawing and coming up with art and creating whatever they're going to create, making sure that script is I think now that they're going to start putting it into the zeitgeist, they're like, hey, remember Blade? And they're going to slowly, in drips and drabs, give us a taste. Maybe they'll release a test shot of Mahershala Ali. I mean, this is the closest thing, this piece of art. It's pretty cool. Like, I'm like, that dude looks like Blade. I mean, he kind of looks like the Wesley Snipes version of Blade, but okay. You know, Blade's Blade. I can't wait. I mean, I'm looking forward to it, man.
Yeah.
Bring it on.
I got to admit, until this image came out, I wasn't thinking about it. But
right.
If you had asked me 2 days ago, hey, John, where's your enthusiasm for Blade right now? I probably would have gone, to probably die down because it's been so long since we heard about it. But now seeing Mahershala Ali post about it, it's got my enthusiasm all the way up again. So it's exciting.
Oh, yeah.
See, guys, question is, Have you seen that image? Well, clearly you've seen it now. What do you think about it? Do you think that puts to rest any of those little whispers that have been starting to come up? Oh, maybe Marvel's not doing Blade. Does that put that to rest? And where's your enthusiasm right now for this Blade project? Jump down to the comments section below and let me know your thoughts. All right.